Our visit to the new thriving restaurant in Providence was for the launch of Afternoon Delight, an additional service that offers a wide variety of hot and cold teas and beverages to patrons in the afternoon. At the launch, we got to admire some Easter decor-outs and collections and pieces of new designers from the recently concluded Women in Business Expo. Designer and organizer of the event, Sonia Noel, was decked out in Vanda Alicock with a hat from Berbician designer Melba. She even elaborated on the greater cause of the day's event.
It's not just a tea party and a fashion show or a fashion event. We're also looking at, New Thriving is very passionate about their philanthropic work and their corporate social responsibility. So we're going to be working closely with Women to and Women's Project. So part of the proceeds will go to that.
Those who attended enjoyed tea and scrumptious biscuits, wontons, cookies, cheesecakes, pastries, sandwiches, and cakes. The atmosphere posed a great opportunity to mingle and catch up with loved ones, acquaintances, and faces you may not have seen in a while. Two lucky persons also won prizes for most outstanding hat displays.
Those of you have a lovely hat, this is really, really fantastic. Give her a round of applause. And here she is. Give her a round of applause, please. She is the winner in the senior category. Ladies and gentlemen, the prizes for our winners will be dinner for two. Dinner for two will be someone else. And dinner for you and someone else. So two dinners for two for our winners. Give them a round of applause and give the new Friday Chinese restaurant.
Every day this month, the restaurant will be serving tea and these sweet delicacies from 15 to 17 hours for you to unwind and exhale. Stop by sometime.